Welcome to Judgment, it's Abyss, and in this video today, I'm going to show you a full dating guide with Tsukino. First, we need to complete 5 different side cases and have your reputation at level 15 or higher. After you complete these side cases, then you will be able to start dating. But if for some reason the dating will not start, then I recommend working on her brother's friend event. Keep in mind, he is the one that's going to message you before you start dating. So I'm going to show you all the correct choices that you need to pick in order to get her to reveal her true feelings. This is tied to 3 different trophies. You will see this throughout the video, and I will also have a text guide in the pinned comment along with timestamps so that you can jump to any part of this video. Also, I recommend picking up the different skills that will help you with the dating. Other than that, I'm going to let the video continue on. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel. And I will see you next time.
Must we?
Hey.
Hi.
What the? All right. Wise choice. All right.
八神さん。
八神さん。 This is embarrassing. Okay. Yagami-san? Okay, but... Okay. Will you? Thank you so much! Yagami-san.
Huh? Suspicious.
Huh?
Suspicious.
Sorry about that. That's true. Yagami-san.
What the?
Eikoku-shinshi-toshite-makeru-wake-ni-wa-ikanai.
I'm on it.
nice to know.
Yagami-san.
英国紳士として負けるわけにはいかない。
I'm on it.
勝利の女神は僕に微笑む。
I'm not gonna hold back. I'm on it.
You don't give up, do you?
Thank you.
Okay. Yagami-san. Okay. Seems sudden, but I still gotta ask you anyway. From here on out, maybe you and I could see each other more, if that's okay. I really have been wanting to get to know you a little more. It's nice. What I hoped for actually came true. And I feel like there's something else I need to tell you. Oh, okay, so the reason I'm applying, I mean, what am I trying to say? I realized, out of every single guy I know, you're the only one I think I've ever been in love with. So yeah, if you want me, then I'm all yours. Huh?